Yes plagiarism.
No plagiarism. It's about the practice of taking someone else's work or ideas and passing them off as one's own, which is a form of academic dishonesty and a breach of journalistic ethics, and maybe a crime. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.